A family in Fort Myers is sleeping tonight at a hotel after a gas fire at their home that emergency crews say the family filled several cans of gas to prep for Hurricane Dorian. But the problem was the gas was improperly stored near a water heater, and that caused the fire.
NBC2's Victoria Reslow is at the South Trail Fire Department off 6 Mile Cypress Parkway. She spoke to experts about proper gas storage.
This sign says it loud and clear. Gasoline is flammable. And with just days until Dorian is expected to come toward our homes, there are some things you'll want to know before you fill up your cars, your gas cans, or your generators.
All it took was a small flame.
It creates a spark to start the heating.
To start this fire on Gray Egret Circle Wednesday night.
I know they didn't think that would ever happen.
After the homeowner stored multiple gas cans near their gas water heater.
Who knew? But you know how hot it gets in the garages too.
The damage displacing the family, burning their belongings in their garage.
Today we saw two of the cars, the only two that were in there, and they looked sort of like meltdown.
The homeowner filled multiple gas cans prepping for Hurricane Dorian.
Hopefully they get things straightened out before the hurricane.
But now they're recovering from a storm of their own.
It's simply run through your mind as the worst case scenario situation.
Something firefighters say could have been prevented by storing the gas
away from an ignition source and in an approved container.
And if you ever have to refill your generator with fuel,
let it run out of fuel, let it cool down.
Luckily, the fire didn't cause any injuries, but now neighbors are thinking twice when storing their gasoline and say you should too.
I never would have thought that would ever have happened, but now I know, so I'll be storing it other places for sure.
We've been getting a lot of pictures from you already to our NBC2 Facebook page, but if you see any gas stations that are out of gas or low on gas, send us those as well so we can let everyone know. In Fort Myers tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.